Remember to watch for useful scrap. If you ain't got enough pockets, get creative.
I am Groot.
Now you're talking. If only we could all go fun.
Fastest gun in the Ionian cluster.
Nailed it!
And, thanks for the upgrade.
Perfectly safe, right?
I don't trust your definition of safe. Seems a little wobbly. You guys hang back a sec.
Well, Scott!
This place is crawling with ugly!
Guys! Not alone down here!
Gotta deal with
it!
We'll look for a way around!
Holy crap! This is the most punchable thing I've ever seen!
What?
French fried and petrified!
Rocket, you really missed out. That was amazing.
Team Rocket! Finally. We couldn't hear you before. Something about the mining ship's been messing up our comms.
Yeah, something really ain't right in here. And Quill fell down another hole.
Another one. I'm parking the Milano, but Drax is out there searching for you.
Maybe you'll find Quill before we do. We're trying to catch up to him.
Guys, we really need to get better at the buddy system.
She is not my buddy. I will find you, Peter Quill. Describe your surroundings.
Old metal, old mining equipment, just old.
Noted.
You two have any luck?
It is not a question of luck.
Peter, make some noise so we can find you.
Drax? Drax?
Hey, you want to mute your comms if you're gonna scream your lungs out?
Hello?
Whoa, another freaky thing!
How freaky? Kill it!
You read my mind. Scratch it!
Kill it harder!
I'm killing it as hard as I can! Get fried, Marshmallow Man! It's like this thing eats blaster fire!
Peter Quill, hide behind me! I will protect you!
Nobody's hiding!
This.
Hey,
What's Gamora can find us too?
Peter, Tear track,
the ribbons
where
on
are
its head
you?
Is a symbol
did
of dominance!
Sure did.
Save some for me.
Not gonna be a problem.
This foe will not break so easily!
Found Quill yet?
Found and saved.
Hey.
Go on ahead then. We'll catch up. Just making a pit stop.
I parked the Milano near the last thumper spot. We'll head that way and keep an eye out for you.
How's my baby?
You can see for yourself if we can get back up there.
All right. Pretty sure that baby's our ticket upward. Somehow.
It's a possibility. Maybe try something else. I could make it up there, but we're gonna need something for you two to climb up on.
It is a wonder the nimble assassin has not abandoned us already.
Drax.
At least he called me nimble.
It was not intended as a compliment.
Anyone got any bright ideas?
If you're not gonna use that visor, give it to me.
She covets the forbidden knowledge of your magic glasses, Peter Quill.
Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this!
That is physically impossible.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Catathian warrior!
Right there's good.
Done.
Well, that's helpful.
I did as our leader bid. Not all of us are so quick to disobey.
Make up your mind. Are you mad I served Thanos or that I betrayed him?
Neither inspire confidence.
Some help moving, Drax.
Gladly.
Can you move it over there?
I am on my way.
Rocket?
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague, it was rushed. It's probably some cute little...
nightmarish abomination.
Lady Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen would reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
I disagree. Strength is endearing. My little Camaria and her mother Hope were two of the strongest people who ever lived.
With a name like Hellbender, Gamora's probably right. It's gotta be something scary.
Nightmarish. A proper apex predator.
Snarling and nasty. More teeth than all of us combined. Bat-like wings with razor tips. Probably spits poison or acid.
Or acidic poison.
I hope all these are true. I yearn for a worthy challenge.
Some timing. We got company.
Is this from the last thumper?
We haven't even placed it yet. This place.
Your food for our quarry will not be far behind.
Let's just focus on not becoming food ourselves!
We need to regroup!
You're right! This isn't working!
Mark!
It's like we woke up the whole ship! Just hang in there!
No one wants to retreat, big guy, but I gotta say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill.
Flarknard's on the field, danger on all sides. Then it's time we stand and face it, and make sure they're nullified. Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead. Who's with me?
We are!
To measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
The Milano should be right on the other side of this door. It was open when I came through here.
Who says I tripped on something? Murder Mom probably closed the door behind her.
Excuse me?
We'll need a good staging spot for the last thumper. I'll know it when I see it.
It looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
Watch a genius at work!
You are a miracle worker, man.
This tech was built by people who make holes in giant floating space rocks.
I have to say, that is an immaculate parking job.
Thanos never tolerated it.
Yeah. This is it.
Last spot.
Can't wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah, don't worry, Sunshine. Ow!
Is it, doing it?
What?!
It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
Hear what? Oh!
Catch our monster!
Hey, that thing's fast!
Don't let it get behind you! It could be poisonous!
Lady Hellbender will pay extra if it is poisonous!
Somebody kneecap! Good thinking!
Abomination! Perhaps you speak its language!
Ugly, smelly, it is more common with you!
It's got nowhere left to hide.
But it can still run. Gotta be some way to slow it down.
Are we even sure this is the right creature?
Trust him, the tech. It's gotta be.
This beast is proving formidable.
It's proving annoying.
You're up!
What the flark is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the monster queen of Sektorf 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state-of-the-art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
Guys, seeing what I'm seeing?
Yes. Now that is a monster.
Alright. Enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
What in hell's name is that?
Definitely not cleaner bots.
Watch it!
The whole place is crapping out. We gotta get out of here! Now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Trax, go!
Hold on to your butts, people! Rocket, hit the music!
On it!
Focus on flying, Peter!
Someone play this man a song!
Now we're talking!
Watch the ship!
I'm watching!
You ain't! Drax, what are you doing?
I am holding my buttocks as Peter Quill instructed.
Watch it!
Someone give me a hand! Am I right?
How about one upside the head?
We have debris incoming!
Blow it away, Quill!
Time to thread the needle!
Don't even think about it!
Quickest way through is through!
Peter!
You fear dying with a guilty conscience, assassin!
Don't you get through on my ship!
My ship!
That's it! Let me drive! You're gonna get us killed!
not dead yet.
Maybe we are, and this is hell.
Do not be ridiculous. This place lacks the eternal frost.
Your hell is frozen?
The Tathians do not like to be cold.
Try putting on a shirt!
See? He's soaked.
Root says watch out!
Yeah, thanks for the heads up! No, I've got this!
Clearly!
Watch it!
Don't get us killed, Quill.
There's still so much stuff I want to steal! We ain't gonna make it! Hit the blue button!
What blue button?
The one for the secret boosters I added!
Can you please stop adding things while I'm asleep?
Punch it, Peter!
Now is not the time for hand-to-hand combat!
Oh, fuck yeah! Definitely a fan of the blue button!
It's not on all sides. We ain't gonna make it!
We'll make it! Maybe!
There's the exit!
See? Hold stretch!
Your last breath!
Yeah! And that's what I call a win, people!
How's that a win? Our monster just got eaten!
Whatever you can fly away from
means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.
Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps.
It is Nova Corps.
Designation, Hallis Hope.
Did you say Hallis Hope?
there's a thing I gotta do. I'll be right back.
We need to get rid of that animal. Now. I'm serious, Peter. If it stays on the ship, we all go to prison.
No one's going to jail. It's a harmless space llama thingy.
Harmless? Remember Inukubi?
Not really, no.
That's because they scorched the planet because an idiot smuggled in an Exelon.
I will eject the beast into space.
Whoa, we're not ejecting anything. It'll make us look guilty.
It could be carrying Zephron's disease.
Which is why Drax is gonna hide in the secret cargo compartment behind Groot's plants.
Peter Jason Quill.
Really, my middle name? Hey, Corell! How you doing? How long's it been? 2-3 years? You look good. You've been tanning.
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you.
Corral, I swear it's not what it looks like.
That you're a junker trespassing in the most restricted area of space? Who consorts with thieves and murderers, apparently?
Hey, killing people for money ain't murder, lady.
Nice to see you too, Corral.
Funny story, actually. The nav crapped out and routed us through the quarantine zone.
Your navigation malfunctioned.
What can I say? As soon as we noticed the error, we plotted a course out, and that's when you showed up.
Right.
Peter Quill, I found these items in the space that you told me about. There was not enough room for both the other thing and these.
Peter Quill, of planet C-53, under galactic law ZXB-47, I am putting you and your crew under arrest for...
Actually, can I call you back?
What?
Please tell me that is not a crate of super illegal tech.
It is a crate of super illegal tech, which also happens to be very valuable.
Really?
What? We're on a Ravager ship. Even the Flarkin bulkheads are stolen.
Well, we can't fit both in the compartment.
I will eject the crate into space.
Eject the crate and I melt your face! The Milano's weapon systems are 4 generations behind, Quill. We need that tech, more than we need some stupid farm animal.
That farm animal could be a Class 3 biohazard. You want to end up in the kiln?
Hide the llama.
What? What about my stuff?
Rocket, I know Corell. I'm pretty sure I can get her to go easy on us about the tech, but a potential biohazard? Man, I'm good, but I'm not that good.
You slept with a cop?
She wasn't a cop at the time. The point is, we were close. You just have to trust me.
I am Groot.
And that would be your boarding party.
Has no time to meet with law-breaking pirates like you.
That's just it. We're not pirates. We're legally incorporated heroes for hire.
Yeah, that's right. You check those records, Buckethead. Novacore licensing permit 67398-2.
Gardeners of the Galaxy?
What? No. Rocket.
So I let Groot fill out the paperwork. I fixed it with an addendum.
Not the most well-known heroes you could hire, but definitely in the top five of most awesome names. Contributing members. Groot, a Flora Colossus. Last of his kind, fearless in a firefight, an awesome best friend. Rocket, bona fide super genius and a wizard with explosives. Definitely not a raccoon. Gamora, adopted daughter of Thanos. Deadliest woman in the galaxy. Need we say more? Drax the Destroyer. Convicted serial murderer and galactic war hero, often grumpy. Last and definitely least, Peter Jason Quill.
That's it? That's all you wrote?
There was a character limitation.
Sorry, excuse me, I just need to...
Cadet Gold, what are you doing here?
Oh, you don't know? Really? It says right here. Prisoner processing training. I'm your official trainee.
Aren't you a little young for the Corps?
Aren't you a little old for that hairdo?
I should check with the captain.
No. She definitely signed off on this. You know how thorough she is about signing stuff? And if I may, sir, the real concern here is Regulation 7A regarding prisoner footgear. That one's jet boots are in clear violation.
They're decorative.
Good work, Cadet Gold.
Great. There goes Plan B.
We don't need a Plan B. I got this.
No, you do not got this, pirate. I got this. Now fall in line.
Time to go, prisoners.
Watch the jacket.
Cadet Gold, you know the arrest protocols?
All memorized, sir. First thing we do...
First thing you do is apologize. We're legitimate business-like folk on legitimate-like business.
We're not hunting an illegal creature in illegal space.
Everyone just do what they say. When I see Corral, I'll explain...
The captain isn't going to see you. According to protocol, you're to be taken straight to the brig.
Hold it right here. Is there a problem?
Yes! No faith energy, no power. No power. No containment. A single spot.
The techs are looking at it. They say that...
They cannot even fathom. How can they fix what they cannot understand?
Put the Grand Unifier's mind at ease. Run the scanners again.
What the flark is a Grand Unifier?
Grand Unifier Raker. Leader of the Church of... Universal... something. He was floating dead in the quarantine zone. Looking for God.
All right, pirates. Let's go.
We caught him just like we caught you.
Difference is, I know the captain. As I was saying, you just tell the captain that I...
Mom explicitly said she doesn't want to see you.
Yeah, Quill.
Wait.
Just to be super clear on the mom thing.
Yeah, I think so. Let me just see if I can...
that gold, was it?
Nikki?
Oh, it's nice to meet you, Nikki. Okay, Nikki, here's the plan. You're gonna jump and grab my legs while I hold on for dear life.
That doesn't sound like...
Trust me, kiddo. We got this. See? This is a weird... Get home. Doing great.
Okay. That was gonna be amazing, huh?
Whoa! Thanks.
Mom wouldn't be impressed if I lost my first prisoner.
Your mom, right?
Come on. We need to get out of here. There's a blast door around the corner. We'll be safe there. Here. Help me with this. Ready?
Together. On three, two, one. Go! Go! Okay.
We need to keep moving. This way.
Yeah, Nikki?
Whoa.
Just stay close.
I knew there was something wrong about that church. Who goes fishing for God in a junkyard?
Oh, man. This is bad.
Blast doors kick in during emergencies. Pretty sure I can override them with my passkey.
They give out override keys to trainees?
Not exactly. Just give me a sec.
You know, I could probably help with the door if we undid these cuffs.
Regulation 3B. Never undo restraints.
Come on! You clearly need my help.
No! You're my prisoner, and I got this.
Obviously.
Ah! Okay, we're gonna have to find another way.
We sure there isn't a way through here?
I'm in charge here.
Whoa! You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. You?
Oh, dandy.
Okay, this way.
Shouldn't we be going up? Back toward the others?
There's another blast door down here.
Thought we established your special key thing doesn't work.
It'll work!
Are you kidding me?
Relax, you're fine, Ish.
I mentioned how useful my jet boots would be right now.
Okay, I can do this.
Not to rush you or anything.
Almost there. Can you please stop squirming? I'm trying to focus.
Okay, okay.
Yes! Got it! Through here.
Nice work.
Thanks. You didn't do too bad yourself, pirate.
Only Star-Lord. Or Peter, or, you know, Nova Cadet Butt-Saver.
Okay. Peter. So, listen. I have some good news and some bad news about your friends.
Give me the good news.
They're all fine. I mean, they all have life signs.
So, what's the bad news?
They've been processed and put in the brig. Come on. We'll be safe through here. Clark! Pipes must have burst.
Should we try using that thingamajig of yours to call someone?
We don't need help. I know what I'm doing. Now help me block this fire so we can get through.
Sure. Just that everyone must be worried. Captain's kid goes missing.
Captain's kid is still a corpsman.
Easy does it.
See? You don't need to worry about me. Enough people around here do that already.
For what it's worth, I think you're doing great. As good an arresting officer as I've ever had.
How many have you had?
Not that many. Is that robot wearing makeup?
What? Oh, yeah. That's just it. I know all the bots down here. They're kind of my friends, I guess. I reprogrammed most of them.
And gave them faces.
Maybe.
No, I mean it's cool. Gives them personality. Very cool.
Come on, this way.
Does your mom know you play down here?
Probably not. But what else am I gonna do? Not like there's any other kids on board.
You know, I didn't have a lot of friends at your age either. Granted, I was in prison, but still.
So Mom was right about you.
It was a Chitauri prison. I was just a kid.
I have so many questions. How do you know my mom, exactly?
We fought together on Mercury during the war. She was, is a real spitfire.
More like real controlling. And bossy, and judgmental. You're just a kid, Nikki. You don't know what's good for you, Nikki. Stay out of the escape pods, Nikki.
I kinda know what you mean.
You do?
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you, Peter. It's restricted space, Peter.
Yep, that's her.
Are you sure this is the quickest way to the brig?
I thought you didn't want to go to the brig.
Okay.
Just trust me. I want to show you something. This way.
If this is an attempt to escape your mom's ship, I really need to know, because I may or may not be super interested. Just really need to make sure it doesn't look like a kidnapping.
What? No, no.
Oh, wow.
Don't laugh.
No, no. This is cool. Is this your mom? Single-handedly winning the war?
Obviously, I know she didn't do it by herself.
No. That final push was, it was a massive team effort.
Were you there?
I contributed to the war effort differently.
Pirating?
Raiding, which is, you know, the good kind of pirating. Hey, this is Mercury, right?
Uh-huh. It's supposed to represent this big battle Mom was part of. You said you were there, right?
Oh, yeah. Your mom was dead in the water until me and the Ravager showed up. You should really fix this.
You want me to draw you in?
In the interest of historical accuracy. Something tells me you and Rocket would get along. Or really, really not get along. One of those two.
The raccoon thing? Yeah, he seemed real charming.
I just mean he's also really into all this tech stuff. Universal translator. Wonder if it speaks Groot.
Limits.
No adults. I get it.
Anyway, I'm all done here. We should probably get back before Mom completely freaks.
Yeah, I've seen your mom overreact before.
It's like, I'm not a kid anymore, you know?
Tell me about it.
So, you get where I'm coming from, right? Like, if you do end up talking to my mom, the subject of me happens to come up.
Say no more. I'll make sure Corel knows what a good job you did.
No! I mean, thanks, but ideally, Mom never needs to know I was in the hangar at all.
So I never saw you?
Exactly! Never saw me. Never saw my passkey. You may have heard of Nikki Gold and how cool she is, but that's it. Almost at the elevator. We're home free. Ah! Almost.
Need a hand?
Yes! Got it! Mom? I can explain. Nikki. I'm fine. Mom, seriously.
A-okay. Barely a scratch.
What in Hala's name were you thinking? Sneaking out with an arresting squad. Running around with criminals.
Alleged criminals.
You almost died. Do you have any idea how grounded you are right now?
Mom! You promised to give me more leeway.
Leeway doesn't mean lying to my officers. Or sneaking around behind my back.
Look, it's my fault. Some guy's ship blew up.
Restricted areas are restricted for a reason.
You treat me like a prisoner.
You're a child. Are you even listening?
Whoa. We've all been through a lot today. Let's just all take a deep breath and recognize that maybe we've all made some mistakes.
Make sure the fire is out and the hangar's secure.
Yes, Commander.
And find out why that Churchman shuttle exploded.
Grand Unifier Raker has been less than cooperative.
Make him cooperate. And you two? With me.
I knew you'd overreact. You always overreact. Even Peter was saying so.
Oh, he was he? I suspect Peter misspoke, something he often tends to do.
For what it's worth, Nikki totally saved my butt. She handled herself really well. You have every reason to be proud of her.
Coming from you, Peter, it's worth extraordinarily little.
Why are you being mean to him? Just listen to what he's saying.
I don't care what he's saying.
Upper level. Captain's quarters.
Finally. Initiate lockdown.
Lockdown initiated.
What, are you gonna kill us?
In theory, these doors don't open until I say so.
Yeah, I know how lockdown works.
I don't think you do, because somehow you keep bypassing every security measure on this ship, and I want to know how. Or you can just show me.
Mom! I seriously have no idea what you're talking about.
I think your mom might be onto you.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Onto you about what?
I don't know. I'm stuck in an elevator with crazy people.
No one leaves until you tell me what I want to know.
You already know everything.
No, I don't. I know you're a magnet for danger, and that you somehow keep getting caught in restricted areas of this ship.
I'm small. Okay? I fit into places.
Being small doesn't get you past security, or through the hangar bay checkpoint, or the maintenance tunnel blast doors.
There was that system-wide glitch, remember?
Yeah. Yeah, security was down for a while.
No, it wasn't.
Seemed pretty down to me.
Are you seriously lying for a 12-year-old right now?
12? Oh, wow, I thought she was at least 16.
Peter!
What? She really knew her stuff. She's a smart kid.
Too smart. She keeps bypassing security. Unless you have a level 6 access to my ship all of a sudden? Didn't think so. Nicolette Gold, empty your pockets.
No. You empty your pockets.
Nikki?
What?
She has a passkey thingy.
You have a what?
I saved your life.
I saved your life.
Hand it over.
I can't believe you're ratting me out.
She is your mom and the captain of the ship, which gives her absolute authority here, including the ability to release certain people who may have been unjustly...
Unbelievable.
Disengage lockdown.
Lockdown disengage.
So, can I go help secure the hangar now?
No, you can go back to your quarters and you can stay there for the next 30 rotations.
But Mom!
I can make it 30 cycles.
So, rough day, huh? Exploding shuttles, quarantine zone trespassers, missing kid.
I have no idea.
Chewie. I can't believe you still have him. I can't believe you survived. Mercury was what, like 1,000 degrees?
More like 1,000 cycles ago. You can keep him if you want. He is yours.
Hey, I ordered him to look out for you. Expect him to keep doing his job. Especially, you now have a daughter, apparently. A 12-year-old daughter, who you didn't have during the war. 12 years ago, when we...
Peter. When we picked up your ship, part of me was excited. At first. But then And after all this time, you haven't changed. At all. You're still the same...
I've changed. Whatever the fine is, I'll pay. Just give me 3 cycles. Let me prove that I'm not still... whatever it is you're gonna finish that sentence with.
You're gonna pay 7,000 units? In 3 cycles?
Wow, okay, that is a lot of money. Here, I was thinking that maybe...
The fine's non-negotiable. My search party found a disturbing amount of prohibited tech lying around your ship.
Well, that's all they found, right? Okay, you'll get your money on time, no problem. This Guardians of the Galaxy thing, we are this close to getting it off the ground. And if I didn't have these handcuffs on, I would show you just how very close we are.
Why do I feel like I'll regret this?
Oh, come on, when have I ever... You won't regret it! Promise.
You've got 3 cycles, Peter. Not 4, not 5, 3. Contact me when you've got the units.
And if we don't?
The device we installed will deactivate your ship. And you will all go to prison.
Gotcha. We won't let you down.
What the hell, Peter? You said you could get us out of this.
I did. 7,000 units is a small price.
7,000 units?
That is a tremendous sum.
Where are we gonna get that kind of money in 3 cycles?
By robbing a freaking bank, apparently.
Okay! So we got fined. So we have a Nova tracking thing on our ship that's gonna shut down our engines if we don't pay that fine in 3 cycles. At least we're not on a prisoner transport.
Not yet.
Come on, guys. You're Drax the Destroyer, man. You killed Thanos.
Allegedly.
Are you gonna let a little fine slow you down? And Gamora, you're practically an MI6 agent, but way hotter and cooler. There's nothing you can't do.
Here it comes.
Rocky, you're an actual genius and the scrappiest dude I know. How many prisons did you break out of?
7.
You are Groot. Guys, we're supposed to be a team. All we need to do is figure out how broke we are and come up with a plan. So check your quarters. Check between the sofa cushions. Check under the crafting bench. If you find any spare units lying around, grab them. I'll do the same in my quarters.
All right.
This is why you don't sleep with cops, Quill. They put bombs on my ship.
My ship.
I am watching you, Rodent.
What's that supposed to mean?
It is common knowledge that rodents hoard. Nuts, stolen technology, units.
Okay, first off, I ain't a hoarder, nor a rodent.
I know you have a stash hidden aboard this ship. Fetch it, now.
There ain't nothing to fetch. Groot blew our stash.